When Mario dies in Super Mario World, it looks like this. Here's what Mario's death sprite looks like up close. The idea was that this red here is the shadow from Mario's hat. Here, I upscaled the sprite myself. I think this is what it was supposed to look like. However, I saw something different as a kid. I thought when Mario died, his eyes filled with blood. So which makes more sense to you? Let me know in the comments. Oh, I'm Bloody Eyed Mario, and I want you to subscribe.